Okay, welcome back to my Let's Play of God of War on the PS4. We're still in Ulfheim, although we have the light now, and we cleaned it out, apparently, although maybe the light elves are actually the baddies. But anyways, we're just cleaning up the last few crumbs here, including this little rift thing. It has a couple of enemies. I pressed the wrong button. Somehow it didn't hit me though. Oh, and I forgot the shoot him. The wolf out. Nice. Wolf makes an appearance. Shoot him. Fuck. Oh my god, first. Like that frost too much, do you? Annoying. Jeez. No joke. Okay. Dust of Realms! Nice. 18 realm tears. That's quite a few.
One more for the collection.
Oh my gosh, I almost got all of them. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is gonna be tricky. Just really crank it. Oh boy, that's a little tricky. But there is a spot where it works. Conceivably. Bullshit. Gotcha. Amulet of Kvasir. Basically he died and then they took his blood and they made it into this special mead that gave you the gift of poetry. So of course it slows down your enemies when you use it, because you know. But that's pretty cool. Last second dodge slows down your enemies. I think we'll roll with it. Get it? Roll with it, because you gotta roll. Oh, we get to test it. Boy, They say last second. They weren't kidding, were they? There you go. Yeah, hold them down. Thank you. Whoa. Well, we'll see if it ever actually... We'll give it, like, till the end of this video. And we'll evaluate it, see how many times it pops up. You know, just through organic play. And if I don't deem it good, I'll toss it out. Simple as that. Oh, great. Great. Okay, well, there's your C. There's nothing. There's nothing. That's one. Alright, pretty simple. Yeah! Doing apples. Nice. That's big. That's big.
Hey, wait for me.
Alright, let's bounce out of here. Let's get back to a nice, friendly Midgard. Look at how pretty it is, though. I would love to see all the concept art for this game.
Sindri,
I need to look into an art book for
this. Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Hmm, interesting. Soul survivor. These little tidbits. I'm working on paddling. I'm doing it.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
Yeah?
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
So yeah, they pronounce it Fafnir, but it's really, that can't be right. There's like an accent over the A.
Last I was there, all manner of
so I'll stick with Fafnir. That just sounds funny to me.
No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
So yeah, Fafnir, of course, is generally thought of as a dragon, but he was originally a dwarf. Although I don't know about him traveling the Nine Realms, stuff like that. But okay.
What speaks to you?
I have some lost items. Yes, I do. Where did that... Oh, I just didn't pick it up. Oh, that's nice of them. That's very nice of them. Okay, resources, enchantment. Okay, we gotta... Okay, we can sell all this. Big money. Big money, big prizes. We can upgrade... Yes, we could upgrade one of these things. That would increase the duration of Realm Shift. This would, presumably increase the heal. I think we'll hold off on that for just now until we figure out if we like the new talisman. I mean, all I'm getting out of this is the runic and... the perk. Might as well. Get an enchantment slot there, although maybe I should have just bought a better belt.
And what do you have your eye on?
We need that solid steel.
What did we miss?
Oh, I want the Pauldron of the Ancients.
Master Atreus, how may I serve?
I probably should give him. Although that health stone assist is pretty sweet. You get that. You are here to help me. That's your job.
We'll spoil the boy. Something else for you then?
Yeah, we're probably fine, right?
Yes, dear boy.
I mean, what am I really gonna end up making here? Unless you have some cool new resurrection stone, but no.
You don't have to run off on my account.
Let's rock and roll.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Not all is right with that boy. Let us return. Now, I got the... Jeez. Here. Fofnir's whetstone. Is it okay? It's over here. I haven't encountered the entrance yet. Well, we'll find it.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
And away we go.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Yeah. Basically.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
What does that mean?
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Damn it.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
So Donvari was a dwarf that had a
I need that
ring
alchemist for something
that made
I
him very wealthy.
You. If you're smart, you'll find him.
And he was caught by Loki. He proceeded to curse the ring and his gold to lead to the death of any that possessed it, which of course, you know, is part of the story of Sigurd.
What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
Man, I can't even, like, fathom when we encounter Odin or Thor. Like, I just, what the, oh my goodness. It's gonna be insane. It's gonna be insane. Now, what the hell did you do to my ass? You can't just, it's better now. Like, what does this mean? I wanna know.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Yeah, that's true. We could do some good old exploration.
We went past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Yep, there is.
Don't get up!
We'll take care of that.
What, brother?
No! I don't know how often you're doing, like, last second dodges. The window seems very tight.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Speed Draugr. What's more terrifying than a Draugr? Can run at you really fast. Shoot fire out of their legs and move quickly around the battlefield. Of course. Look out for this. Damn it.
Ready yourself, boy.
All ready thyself.
Bobby, watch out!
Do something. Shoot it. Shoot him. Where are you shooting?
I'm ready.
Hold on. I gotta get this back. Got him.
Look here.
Yes, sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map?
Oh, a map! Maybe. Mot Sognir, ruler of man and beast. I came to his kingdom to learn if he had obtained the ingredient to forge the armor of legend. All I found was death and sorrow. And leave this offering in memory of those who suffered in the Dwarf King's quest for glory. A rare enchantment, a Leiptier alloy, and 5 solid Svartalfheim steel, and $6,000. Damn, I want that. Where am I looking? What do I even do with that?
A treasure map.
I don't know. Maybe. Okay. did that. Hit this. Uh-huh. And then we can hit this. Oh, we're working our way up. Doing what we do.
There's something up there.
Okay. Great. I can't boost you up there? Bullshit. Bullshit. Alright, let's hop in the boat. Let's head over to the statue of Thor. Smash it down. Thor ain't shit compared to Kratos.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
We will continue another time.
Good.
I want to hear him tell a story. Huh. I don't know, man. What the hell is here? Yeah, I see it. What do you want me to do about it? Tell me what it says. Actually, I think that's
so,
just Thor's,
could you
like,
think of any stories
room.
To tell?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
Huh. There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
There you go. It's a Kratos story. Everything you need to know. Very concise. Yeah. I mean, I have a feeling we're gonna be coming back to this area plenty of times. So, it's not a big deal if we don't find something. We can shoot that, though. Oh, hey, look at this. Oh, shit. It's purple. God. Alright, maybe we shouldn't, maybe we shouldn't be taking these guys on.
Let's go.
I do not possess the skills.
Get away from him.
Even with Spartan Rage, I don't know, man. They're fast as shit. It's level 7. I'm like level 3 or something. You're just looking at like items. They're purple. All right, in MMO stuff, you don't take on purple enemies. Although I don't know if that coloring scheme for enemies has been used in like a decade. The last game I remember doing that was like Dark Age of Camelot. But hey, in Dark Age of Camelot, You didn't take on a purple enemy. Alright, we'll leave that alone for now.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yeah, actually, it does. It's very nice. Oh, we need a crystal there. Oh, now that's what that is. Yeah, how would we get such a thing? I'm gonna get my lore stone, and I'm gonna be happy about it. Shoot it, boy. Read it, boy.
Over here.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Beware of Satyr and those who practice it. Their sorcery is insidious and ever-changing, and so are the souls who master it. The more power they summon, the less they are themselves. Is that how they turn into revenants? Probably. Why are you climbing so slow? You should be flying up these things. Flying, I say. You got a wolf. Oh, boy.
I did okay, yeah?
Adequate.
Hey, you're adequate. That's nice. I like that he's, you know, the whole codex thing is written by Atreus. And it's like, you know, as we continue to fight enemies, he adds little notes like, oh, you know, like little tips for how to beat them. That's a very nice touch. Very nice.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Boy, oh boy. It's a tough dad.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
What do we have here? Oh, I've been here. Never mind.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Right, I'm on top.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
All right, well. They probably didn't need to go on this long, since, you know, I couldn't pass this area without this. you need this much black breath? Oh, Lord. There you go. You should have just done that from the start.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
Oh, my goodness. Look at all that XP I got. Oh, shit. 7,300. We should get this, because that's good. Do some barehanded fun stuff. That's cool. Don't get me wrong. Oh, counterattack. Look at it, it sends them flying. I like any attacks that send people flying. Also cool. Oh, that's what I was looking for. That's very nice. Or we can get, we can upgrade his wolf thing, which I really kind of think is cool. Boy, next level. Oh my god, 13,000. I think the XP really starts flowing in. That's good.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
I feel like that's a really big departure. Of lore. Like, giants should not be allowed anywhere near Midgard. Like, if giants are in Midgard, it is absolutely Ragnarok.
The mouth, we made it.
More black breath.
But they're talking like, oh, the giants used to be all over the place. Then they left. It's like, no, it should be the opposite. They should have never been here, and then, oh, suddenly they were.
That emblem matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here.
Okay. Just checking.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing.
Well, shoot this. Alright.
The floor, what does it say?
Read that.
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
I see. Got some rearranging to do. Or we need another crystal. Stop it! We need another crystal.
Be ready!
Oh, shit. Nice. Oh.
Done.
Oh, how do you think that got up there?
Father should wait for them to rush him and parry their attack. Oh yeah, you're right, I should.
Is that sap in a cave? Weird.
Yeah, it is weird. Cause I don't know what to do about it. Aha! Well, that's what we need. Huh. Hoist them up there. Oh, there we go. Nice.
Oh.
When in doubt, just break shit.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants mean to test us further.
Gonna get dark.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Do you know the outcome?
That helps, right?
Well, yeah.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Nice. Nice! Excellent. I'm really glad they included that. That's excellent. Because that is way better than whatever the fuck Marvel says about it. Which, I mean, granted, Marvel's not really trying to portray proper Norse mythology, but they include so much of it. And it's just, there are people that, you know, assume that is accurate. So good on you, God of War. Okay, look at this. Look at this. I lose some strength. I lose some runic defense, but plus 13 cooldown. That ain't too bad. I lose the luck as well. I think we'll hold off until I get a socket in there, but then that might be pretty nice. Pretty nice.
Can we keep moving?
Shoot him.
Tell me when.
Get the wolves. Get the wolves. Wolves didn't do much. Wow. Oh, we got it. Finally happened. Oh, we got it again. Look at that. That worked out. Got any, those healing gems? Aren't you supposed to be finding me healing gems? Little shit. Well, there is this. Gotta deal with this again.
Enemy down.
Damn it. Just hold on to him.
Shoot him.
Watch out for that, kid. Easy peasy, man. Get out of my face.
I think you got him. Leviosa!
Say Leviosa? There's one sitting on the ground. Alright, we got that.
How'd you know that was him?
I have eyes. They're pretty useful. Locked with runic magic. Oh, but we don't know which of the seals is the seal. Is that one? Yep. Oh. Is that one? No. Is that one? Damn you to hell. Did I just not see it properly? Look, it made a little thing. How am I supposed to know? Oh, because it's always NCR, isn't it? Well, not always. There was the one with, like, the Batman symbol or the Batarang. Yeah, that thing. But let's stick with NCR because that's what we know. The New California Republic. Where was that other one? There was a... that one, there's that one. I must be going blind. I knew you were real. You little shit. Oh, all the way up there. Okay. Oh, that's a different end. I can do this. A little high. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Now we're fucked. Not NCR at all. I don't know what it is. Oh, did I get it? Alright, somehow I got it. Brilliant. I'm the greatest. That was great. We're on our way for the mead. Oh, I gotta bring that.
There's a lot of drunker around here.
Nicely done. Rip him open. Ripping and tearing. How did we stun him so easily? I don't know.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Kratos, come on, you can move faster than that. You should be able to sprint. Oh.
Boy.
Sir.
Boy.
Wonder who wrote this.
Probably Odin. When the mountain was cold, it was Melida and Onbris, or Onthris, whatever, who gave it life. Wandering souls from distant lands who had tasted of the mead of poetry and in search of inspiration found each other, and in each other found great love. At the summit of Midgard's great mountain, a secret bridge was built. Here they would make their hearth and fortress, to live free of prophecy and know only themselves and each other. The mountain became a shelter for the outcast and the artist, for Jotnar and new friends made. To this beacon, many more souls made pilgrimage. Even now, as we shelter from the storm, let none forget the beckoning spirit of the mountain that was. Sounds like the mountain used to be pretty amazing. Mom always did love artists.
Here we go!
Really? Really, dude? Damn, I... Oh, for some reason I always think circle is dodge. Probably because it's dark. Maybe I can change the controls. I can view controls. Change them though? You crazy. You can. Perfect. Alright, that's a lot better then. Now we're gonna be dodging every second. There'll be no end to the dodges. Right. I gotcha. I know what's going on.
This is a lot of bodies.
Ugh. Knock it down.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Durothrol, stag of the World Tree, watches the gates of Jotunheim where giants come from. This really is the Giant's Mountain. Oh my goodness. Yeah. So that is I mean, there are four stags that rest among the branches of the World Tree. But as for, like, watching gates, that's new to me, I think. I haven't heard that. Huh. Alright, well, as usual, you know, they take a little tidbit, and then they make it their own.
Here. Boy.
Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Servant cannot be spoken to, but his belligerence towards the Aesir is unmistakable. Destruction of Tyr's temple is infeasible while he remains. However, his presence has caused the Lake of Nine to submerge it completely. Therefore, the larger aim of fettering realm travel is still achieved. The Raven Keeper.
Yeah.
Leviosa. It's gonna take me a little bit to switch over, interact to X. Get up, you piece of shit.
Right. They barely touched us.
That's true. There's the other side of the sap wall. So, it's an eventual shortcut. Fuck all this.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
That's probably unnecessary, but hey, you know, you sit here all day with your rage built up. Provides some angst, man. Why can I not? Oh, right, because it's not circle anymore. It'll take me a little.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
All right, let's end it off here. You know, we always got to end it somewhere. Someday we'll get to the top of the mountain. My name is Mangg. Game you're watching has been God of War. I'll see you fine folks in the next part.